start calling. I'm just wondering if there was something there I needed. Oh yeah, there's a disembodied arm somewhere down there. There it is, okay. Boy, that's hard to see. Hard to see when you're moving the weeds, because it's an arm that actually moves around and you can't really tell it. That's all my soul is thinking of. Can't really tell what's a moving arm and what's a moving bush. Saw the arm move, or I did anyway. Alright, so anyway, yeah, this is why some of these achievements are really so hard to get. There's so much to do to get to them. Again. It kind of, once you first see it, it kind of glows a little bit, that the arm. So it doesn't mean it's easy to see, but columns, very, very many of them. They're also called abominations. Just another cigarette, and someone's getting this to it. this will have hit 50. Alright, so we need to find more overstuffed golems. To turn in down here, no doubt to pick up another one. Halfway through that one. Strikes again. Get rid of must not be down here. Get rid of any minions in the way. Quest to do. We'll kill another swine or two. Well, these appear to respawn fast. Wait. Very fast. The rider in me just cringe. There's nothing to worry about on that. Where sometimes this is like the starter zones. Pigs everywhere. Alright, so what do we got left to do here? Yeah, they say there's overstuffed golems around here, but I haven't seen a single one around here. That's only the second one of those that I've seen. Third. Done with that one. Okay, one less thing to worry about. Oh, we have to try the golems. Was just armor, stamina, dodge, or male waist. So I don't know if it's it's leather. That's why. So it's got more agility, more. But I keep it. Yay! All right, I still want to finish up the other stuff, the other achievement I want to get. Alright, so I'm gonna kill more. There is one. In this case, we're actually getting Argent Crusade that reputation just by killing things, so if I want to and kill as much as I can here, this is one of those I want to kill. I'm just trying to loot it, and they're trying to tell me something. Just go ahead and die already. Alright, so I don't think this is one of those. So it's the ghouls, definitely, and not the the mechanical looking things. So, okay, there it is. Thank you. Okay. The giant flesh foot. Gotcha. Alright. And we're gonna have to heal you just to get you out of the way. I'm not gonna burn you this time. And that's one of those things. I wish these were marked. Like other things I'm supposed to kill. Except, of course, the wallet. Alright, so we still need to kill the ghouls to free spirits. I mean, we have two of those. Why do we only have two of those? Force me to talk to you then, okay. Senior ghoul? I'm kidding. Ghoul friend. Oh, where is my little ghoul gone? Oh, where can it be? There's one. I hate it when they introduce little things that make it harder for you to complete a quest. Like having to talk to something you kill before you get credit. Just let me kill it and let me get credit for it. And that's another thing while I'm complaining about it. I'm obviously a higher level than these guys. It's not taking me much to kill them. I need to drop something. Let them drop it 100% of the time so that I can move on. Of course. Well, I'll tell you what, we're gonna kill both. Won't go anywhere. Okay. All right, one more. And yet again, my inventory is full. I think I've got to get some better bags here. I'll just see if I had. I have a tailor on this realm on the horde side. Alright, fine. Oh, will you go away? Crackle, crackle. No, I want to loot you. Get out of the way. Alright, so. Go this way to turn that in. Okay. And get attacked by something else. And I'm just gonna run away from. Run away! Alright, three corpse beasts by placing three or more argent light loaves next to them. Probably.